Hello my dear children, welcome back to the maths class. In the last chapter, we learned how to subtract 3-digit numbers with borrowing. Let's start fourth lesson, when shapes join. First, we have to discuss about some geometrical shapes. First one, triangle. Look at the picture. How many sides are there in a triangle? Yes, 1, 2, 3. So a triangle has 3 sides. Listen children, how many corners are there in a triangle? Yes, 1, 2, 3. So a triangle has 3 corners. Give some examples of triangle. Yes, cake, set square, chips, etc. Next one, rectangle. How many sides are there in a rectangle? 1, 2, 3, 4. So a rectangle has 4 sides. How many corners are there in a rectangle? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. So a rectangle has 4 corners. In a rectangle, opposite sides are equal. Can you say any example like this shape? Yes, door, window, book, etc. Next one, square. How many sides are there in a square? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. So a square has 4 sides. How many corners are there in a square? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. So a square has 4 corners. In a square, all the sides are equal. Give some examples of square. Yes, dice, cushion, carom board, etc. Next one, circle. It is a closed curve. It has no sides and corners. Examples of circle, disc, wheel, bangles, etc. Children, look at the picture. Can you say what are the geometric shapes in the picture? Yes, triangle, rectangle, and circle. Children, in this picture, which of them are rectangular in shape? Yes, festoons, glass of the car, etc. Children, in this picture, which of them are circular in shape? Yes, drums, speaker, wheels, etc. Children, in this picture, which of them are triangular in shape? Yes, festoon, tower, etc. Next activity, let's give color. Children, color the pictures given. Give blue color for triangles, red color for rectangles, and yellow color for circles. Next, give different colors to the pictures and make them beautiful. You should do these 2 activities in your textbook. Next activity, count and write the number of rectangles, triangles, and circles in the given picture. Children, in this picture, how many triangles are there? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 triangles. How many rectangles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 rectangles. How many circles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 circles. It's the time to wind up today's class. Thank you.